in his team, and Joe don't gotta work so hard when you got a guy like that that can score. That's what Joe needs, somebody to take him the wheel while, you know, while he's trying to figure Stevens out because he's playing great defense, and Park goes, he's the one that got the mismatch. And they're good for him, and that's what you're supposed to do.
Park has shooting. 16 last week. He's almost there, just two away. He's got 14 now, all 14 of the Triplets points. Here's Stevens working on Joe. Uses the body and kick out the bullet for three. Oh, and he's fouled.
One for three.
So Deshaun Bullitt.
Anytime you notice you have a late closeout and you lunge, momentum is going to bring you forward. And Lonzo G right there, follow the shooter.
So Bullitt will shoot one for three.
Believe it or not, this is a tough shot, man. I used to hate shooting threes today. That's a free throw.
Oh, got it. Lead is just three now for the Triplets. First team to 25, we get to the half. Fargo. Cut off by Drexler. But uses the left hand too hard, and Drexler follows it up, puts it in. That's going to make Dad happy. Of course, Adam Drexler, the son of the Commissioner Clyde Drexler.
Yeah, first of all, good defense. Second, great awareness to understand the ball did hit the rim.
That's going to be pretty cool if Dad comes to watch him play.
Knocked away by Drexler, trying to get it into Joe. Yeah, he's smiling. That's my baby boy. Here's Joe looking for his first bucket. Fade away.
He's strong. He's making it tough.
Yep.
Joe, two-time MVP. Career, team game winner.
Now, you're Lisa Leslie. You saw what happened last year, to your point about doubling Joe, taking the ball out of his hands, but you improved your roster by getting other guys that are capable and not just scoring the ball, but also making plays, and you see that with Marco.
He misses the drive.
That's what you gotta do. You gotta go, you gotta go research and find who can help your team besides the guy, because if Joe don't get it going.
This is that three from the corner. That was a good look.
That was the only open look.
Drexler will inbound. It's Drexler, Stevens, and Bullitt. Here's Bullitt.
Yeah.
Take it up.
See? Fargo.
Fargo could have shot that, but knowing that Joe is struggling a little bit, you give him a little chip.
Here it is, right
inside.
Here. There you get it going.
See, Joe generally averages 25. Here's Bullitt.
There you go. Make him go under. Tell you literally the results. You go under that. That's the ISO. ISO.
Fargo. He's going to pull it. He's got the hot hand. That was too strong.
And sometimes when you're struggling scoring the ball, you just need to see it go through the net. And Jeremy Fargo can just drop it inside.
Yep. So Jeremy's brother. Daryl Fargo.
Another bucket getter. There's bucket getters in that family.
He was the second leading scorer for the Triplets last season. Here's Stevens.
And they take quality shots, man. I tell you, that's what it is. You take good shots in 3-on-3. Hey, it's going to be hard to beat that team.
Here's Fargo. Johnson. Ball fake drive.
You know what? And mainly it's that time, too. They got beat, but they recovered. It was just at the end right there when Steve on the closeout. Getting the long closeout, the pump fake, respecting Joe's ability to shoot. Didn't have his feet right at the time, gave up to drive an angle and picked up the foul. But initially, the defense was there at the end. They just didn't finish it.
Joe knocks down that free throw. One for two. Lead is now free for the Triplets. Johnson's got four. Bullitt throws it up for Stevens. And G got underneath him.
The foul.
Go back to the free throw shooting.
Yeah, man. You got to make shots, but if you can't make free throws, the foul.
But that's just a simple pick and roll play. Lonzo G got caught up in the screen.
was too strong. Oh, Drexler nearly had it. Fargo, open three. Yes.
That man was working out yesterday when we were doing our four-point shots. He was working out, making 20, 25 by 28. Going crazy.
Darryl played 11 seasons in the NBA. Of course, now an assistant coach. There's Bowen's drive.
The assistant player development. Kept himself in shape during the season. A lot of value between those ears right there between that young man.
Got another three, Fargo. For three. Triplets now just a point away from the half. Their biggest lead. Fargo's knocked down a couple of threes.
By the aliens are taking twos. Triplets taking threes. You gotta do it. You gotta be able to shoot outside. You can't get everything inside. Does he have a bounce? How tight is that? He's there.
You don't find out. Here's Fargo. He sets him up and again.
Oh, that was out of way with that.
Knocked away by G.
Where's the hustle?
And Fargo lays it in.
The hustle, ain't she?
And the Triplets. What a 6-point lead. Thanks to Gennaro Fargo, who came in.
The Fargo brothers, man. They did great
points.
Gave him work. They came in working, making shots, keeping his energy going. And that's what they do best, is put that ball in the basket. Oh.